and Jade are currently in queue. I
don't know if you can see all those people.
It's pretty awesome. We are, what number are we?
We are 115 and 114.
You pushed in front of me, bitch. Can't swap places now. But yeah, we're having good fun. This girl here, we call her Cozy Girl, because she looks so nice and warm.
Those are the cool security guards.
They called me Santa Claus.
What?
They called me Santa before. These are Tom Hiddleston fans. Therefore, my best friends. Okay, so my video camera decided it wasn't working, so I'm filming on my camera. It is late in the morning, but look, I got my snazzy wristband, and I am number, let's see, where is it, number 90, that's told, number 91, am I showing it? There. But we're just in McDonald's, it's like, it's 10 to 10, and Jade is currently just like sleeping in Mackie D's. We're at Leicester Square. I know, we're so tired, but only saying that, I actually got a pretty decent night's sleep, and I'm charging my phone up, my cool little emergency charger. But yeah, so tired. On my own, and you, she's beside me. Oh wait, she is. Yeah, it's been pretty awesome. We're just like tired now, but we're gonna meet Tom Hiddleston later.
And you know the whole guest list.
Like, and the whole guest list.
Not just him.
Yeah, but Tom Hiddleston mainly. Bill Loki. I've got my Loki top on for him.
Loki charms.
I have
I made a Gandalf hairband for Sir Ian McKellen.
I have nothing on.
You have nothing on, eh?
No, I mean for anyone.
Get your tits out for the world. Children, and we just start singing swear words. That's not very good.
Oh god.
That's it, just make it worse by keep swearing.
I'll go back to sleep.
But yes. We are very excited.
I actually am, but I'm so tired. I'm excited, but I'm tired. How dare you say that my behavior is unacceptable? So condescending, unnecessarily critical. I have the tendency of getting very physical. So watch your step, cause if I do, you need a miracle. You dream me dying, make me wonder why I'm even here. The double vision I was seeing. You know very well I want you gone. Not fit to fucking tread the ground that I am walking on.
Harder and harder.
cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe.